ASMR mic. Today I'm gonna be scrubbing my taro shells, cleaning off the algae, and it also helps them shed. So you know, if you ever have turtles, you know that sometimes it accumulates algae on their shells, and you know, it'll start looking ugly and feeling all slimy and stuff. So I'm just here to, you know, scrub their shells and clean it. So you're gonna hear some like water sounds, like spritzing, you know, me spraying water on their shell, and brushing sounds. So I hope you like. Once again, I'm new to this ASMR game, so you know, just bear with me. So hopefully this helps you relax, take away stress or whatever you're going through. Headphones is recommended. It sounds a lot better with headphones. So just, you know, relax, see what happens from there. All right, let's start right now. These are the brushes. I'm just using a regular toothbrush and a back scrubber. Okay. I have 5 turtles, 2 red-eared sliders, and 3 diamondback terrapins. One of the turtles is pretty mean, so I'm going to start with her first. This is her right here, guys. As you can see, she's a big adder since she was 2 years old. I got her from the Chinese market. She was really tiny, and now she's about 4 years old. Heavy, very heavy, sturdy, and she still don't like me after all these years. Right? Say hi. You know how people sleep and relax, right? She hates this, but gotta be done. And it helps them shed as well. Because right now it's very slimy. So, just gonna spray this. It's just water, warm water in. Try to bite me. Right, let's start with this. So you see her mouth will be opening soon. This do not hurt though. This is like a massage or a back scratch. So they might just not like you. Circular motions. Just do what you gotta do to make sure it's clean. She's being pretty good right now. She's not making hissing noises or opening her mouth too much. I ain't gonna speak too soon. Man, she's heavy. See, she got a very healthy shell. There she go. She's starting to get irritated, so I'm gonna try to hurry up. Okay, mama. Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna do her belly now. See, look at her mouth. She wants to bite. Okay. Almost done. Whoa. Okay. so bad. It's pretty clean. And then you get to examine your turtle as well. Doing this is just good for an overall exam and make sure they're healthy and their shells are healthy and everything's just going right. She's done. Right, Mama? Call her Willow. Her name is Willow, by the way. Ready to slide her. Okay. Now it's time for the bigger one. This is Juggernauts. Huge. I rescued her. She was in a bad situation. Shell was tore up, but it looks a lot better now. It's Juggernaut. She's huge. And I have big hands, and like you can see, I have very big hands, and she's, you know, just big. Okay, let's get started because they get stressed out. Shell is pretty clean. I don't feel all that grime on it. It's the bottom. This is not hurting them at all. Keeping their shell healthy. Okay, I'm done. Oh, no fall now. They're strong too, their legs. See a big difference with the next guys. Full grown male, look at the size. Full grown male, diamondback terrapin. Eastern diamondback turbot. And it's beautiful. You got like a white head. Real cool markings. Got kind of like a heart there. You see, but he's moving a lot, so let's just get it done. But these guys are pretty much full grown. Look how small they are compared to red ears and otters. So I recommend you get this if you don't have a pond or something, or a huge tank. I just got it really quick. Okay, get the small toothbrush on these guys. These guys move a lot, by the way. Raised them since a hatchling from an egg. I hatched these out myself. The next two you're gonna see, this is brothers, and I hatched them out as well. Incubated them. They're about 2 years old. For sale this summer, by the end of the summer. My female's gonna be laying eggs, so I'm gonna have some this summer. They're really cool little turtles to have. They don't really come out the water much, but they do enjoy it, basking at times, but they're almost like sea turtles. This is Bubbles. My daughter named it Bubbles. This is another hatchling that I hatched from egg. Okay. Last and final one. Look at his color. The variety they come in. Look how light he is. This one is awesome. This is Batman. Blue. If you see him in the sun, he looks even lighter and gorgeous. Very light shell. Alright, buddy, one more thing. are pretty clean, so this is going to be fast because the shell's already really good taken care of. I do this every couple of months, but man, it's pretty clean. Okay, I'm almost done, buddy. Okay, he's done. Good night. Until next time, I'm gonna answer my mic. Peace.